This week, we're kicking off with an obscure football, or soccer, depending on what part of the continent you are on, thriller from the underrated and rarely seen Jean-Pierre Mocky, ahead of a Radiance Films box set. Kill the Referee is about a referee who calls for a penalty, causing the Jaune et Noir team to lose. The Yellow and Black team go on a riot after the accidental braining of the popular Yellow and Black fan, Baru, by another fan. The fan who did the attack gets paranoid and says the referee did the murder. The stoked up fans go on a revenge mission to kill the referee. The carnivalesque theme song, frankly, got on my tits. And the football goons were irritating from the start. It was like if Shag Tati directed Green Street Hooligans. First impressions weren't good, however, I stuck with it and I came to like it. Sometimes billed as a black comedy, but it doesn't tickle my funny bone in the same way, say, Belgian black comedy Man Bites Dog does. Ironic and satirical, maybe. The referee character of Michel, who can't be found because he is on the job, could be a comment on the sex lives of minor league sports stars, or a comment on the stereotype of the French being obsessed with sex. Or maybe it's just a running gag. You decide. The film takes an ambiguous tone, and its roving camera slightly resembles the football hooligan documentaries that sprang up in the 80s and 90s. The ending is fitting, as being more who cares than downbeat, showing us just how unremorseful the characters are. Kill the Referee is a taut, entertaining thriller that captures the fanaticism of sports fans, as well as the bland, concrete streets of inner cities. While not quite up there with Stephen Frears' criminally underrated Bloody Kids, or the cult classic Assault on Precinct 13, those are classic, intense urban thrillers. However, Mocky's rarely seen film is well worth the investment.